to appear back into my sight.
The leaders are very, very close, coming down the hill to Mansfield. It's nose to tail. There's probably a car length between the leading two. Taking it very gingerly. I expect it's quite slippy down there. But they've successfully got around Mansfield. You'll be seeing them coming under the bridge in about 3, 2, 1.
Yes, now, and there. They were almost side by side as they came into my sight. But it's still Mike Fowler in the lead, and he's probably less than a car's length ahead of Richard de la Roche.
Thank you.
comes the battling duo. Down the straight here, Julian Grimway definitely gets the play.
Thank you.